still doing here?
Oh, I don't know what's up with me today. I can't seem to get motoring.
Yeah, well, even Tony McCoy gets jitters before a big race, and they don't come much bigger than tonight.
This is the Grand National.
No, it's the Cheltenham Gold Cup. And do you know what, love? I would not miss it for the world.
Well, I didn't give you much choice, did I?
Well, you're not giving me much choice now. Queen Bee or Queen Mother? Lee, you're not serious about wearing them here.
Well, yeah, it's business-like.
Yeah, if you're going to open an old people's home, maybe.
Aye, cheeky!
Wait there. Wear that, flash your engagement ring a lot, and the disappointment will drive them all to drink.
Have you gone for a walk?
You know, if Bill Webster popped his clogs today, God forbid, I'd be round at Kev's like a shot. He's not even stepped foot in here.
Bill?
Kevin.
Well, you saw him in the Rovers.
Yeah, along with 100 mates and neighbours. I'm talking about one-on-one paying your respects in private. He's not even sent me a text, Moll. It's out of order.
Are you really upset? You know, Kevin?
Thought I did.
He's not exactly in touch with his feelings, is he? He'll be embarrassed, I bet, in case you cry or he does.
Just thought he was a bigger man, that's all.
Well, I'm sorry, love.
Me and all.
You got two options. Fester, get even more worked up. Or you go round there.
What, and make it easy for him?
And show him what true class looks like.
So big night tonight, we'll be dusting off your dinner jacket.
Babysitting duty, I'm afraid. You?
Me and Eddie, down there. It's not our sort of place.
Says who? It's a free country, Anna. Just, you know, if you want to go somewhere, you go.
We're not invited. Besides, I like the Rovers. I said as much to Liz this morning. Fur coat and no draw, she called it. Only change!
Look at me, I'm all over the show.
Natty little purse.
Yeah, loose coins, spain of my life.
But what she said, and she meant this in a caring way, it'll be the straw that breaks your Peter's back.
I don't think so.
Well, you've got to say that.
Yeah, because it's true. Cheers, Anna.
You won't be voting with your feet, though. Besides, who wants to go to a bar where you got to hold your glass down every 10 minutes while a tram clatters over your head?
I thought my blood pressure might be up, but no, she said it's fine. Heartbeat's normal, the weight's normal. Basically, our octuplets are all doing really well and they're looking forward to getting their own reality TV show. What's the matter with you?
Nothing.
It's working, isn't it? I'm going to have a word with that Peter Barlow.
Peter's great. Lucky to have a job. It's just numbers. Never going to move a man to tears. Spur him on to war. We'll even make him spit his tea out laughing. Sorry, I'm banging on. You just leave me cold, that's all.
Oh, you're like a 99 in summer.
With raspberry sauce.
16 lines in a sonnet.
14.
The A646 to Hebden Bridge.
Oh, I love it. 122. He's driving me mad. That's how many days we've got to wait till we get to meet this little fella.
How many more trays, Kieran?
Just the one and then we're done.
Ah, I was going to ask where you've been, but you've clearly been poured into that dress. Can we make it the new uniform?
My hips. Give us a break.
Actually, Nick, I've been working. I know you've already got a photographer coming, but I've spoken to the Gazette and they're going to send somebody down to review our opening night.
Well, let's pray he's not gay.
With you and Kieran behind the bar, let's pray.
Yes. Yeah, is the right answer.
Do you know what? Good review to the icing on the cake. Nice work.
Oh, there's an unexpected guest coming as well. Peter.
You're kidding?
No, I hadn't realised it, but I want him near me.
And he agreed?
Well, that's the biggest photo conference we get off any critter.
OK, guys, 5 minutes to finish up, and then I'd like a team talk, please.
Peter?
Oh, sorry, look, I can't stop. I'm late picking Si up from chess club.
Oh, OK, what time's he going to bed, honey? I just need to pick your brains.
I've got to get him to me dad's, and I've got to get myself back and ready for tonight, so will it keep?
Yeah, of course it could.
All right, OK. Hey, text me in case I forget, yeah?
On this place. So don't forget it. First impressions are vital. So what's the message we're sending out?
We're not the Rovers.
We're not a backstreet boozer. We're not too cool for school either. We're home from home, but just maybe a bit plusher, a bit friendlier, and a bit sexier than the client's own place.
When can I move in?
You'll have to get in the queue.
Put it this way. If the joinery were a person, it'd be Leanne Battersby. It's got energy and ambition. The franchise will go far, but it will never, ever forget where it came from. So let's raise our glasses to our powerhouse, the woman who always leads from the front, Leanne.
Leanne. Leanne.
Okay, there was a step. There you go. Okay. Red carpet treatment for the true star of the night.
Is this your idea? Oh, thank you.
You don't mind, do you? I mean, it's not too tacky for what you've got planned.
No, for an open light. It's great. I take it Her Majesty wants it back?
No, but me mate at the Garuda Bingo Hall does.
I've been sorting it a little bit. It's not too bad for you.
Hey. This is a new beginning for us. Come here, Leanne Battersby.
Where are we doing? Yeah.
That's going to be
good. No! No! God! Don't even think about it.
I wouldn't dare. Drink?
There's just so many...
Listen!
Suddenly four, though. Not a bad age to die, I suppose.
Try saying that to a 73-year-old.
What about you? I mean, you never talk about your folks. Is your dad still alive?
Oh, yeah. You plant a nuclear bomb under the Tindley estate and that old cocky will come crawling out the wreckage, gagging for a glug or rub.
Warm and fulfilling relationships. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I know all about them. Did you see that? Now that is a pro.
She can break a stride.
Yeah, but I wonder what else they've told him apart from me being a raging alcoholic. Don't let him play with matches.
Well, what else is there to tell? I mean, the rest of us are safe, aren't we? Lost your reflex.
Ah, good. Don't do it to yourself.
I love the way the bubbles dance over the rim, mate. You must be tempted sometimes.
Oh, yeah, every day. But I've got something to live for now, don't I? Look, excuse me. My fiancée's bored. She needs rescuing.
How do you know?
Right here, Rick.
Oh, sorry,
So, marks out of 10 so far.
8.
A measly 8. I was going to give it 11.
Peter, you cry at X Factor.
Well, it's an emotional roller coaster. Anyway, what's that got to do with the price of fish?
You're not the toughest critic in the world.
I'm not the toughest critic in Weatherfield. Hey, I've been thinking. What would Blanche have thought of this then, eh?
All gong and no dinner. Ayo, it's the Taliban. You're not going to shut us down again, have you, Ken? I'm having his shirt on it.
And mine. I do apologise.
See you, Ken.
Come on. I was talking to Anna this afternoon about bars and the Rovers and so on.
Dad, please. It's Leanne's big night, and I certainly think it.
Is there, right?
Someone from the family should raise a toast. And since Janice looks a little busy, you work hard now. Well then, I hope it comes good for you this time, I really do.
Thanks.
To the joinery.
The joinery. What our review is here.
Oh, gay or straight?
Hungry, thirsty and in need of some schmoozing.
Go on, you go and do your stuff. I'll still be here when you get back.
You better have been.
Evening.
Hiya.
Get off, see how they are.
Okay, hey. It means a lot to me. Give Simon a kiss for me, will you?
I will. You have a good night.
Okay.
Not while I'm on duty.
Oh, come on. You've earned it.
No.
Right, you charm the pants off that reviewer with your Madden twist and timeless classics.
In fact, seeing you in action has made me a tad jealous.
Oh, are you consumed with passion?
Rapid with rage.
Oh, mildly missed.
Is that the best you can do?
Hiya. Hello? No, sorry, I can't hear you. Hang on a minute. Hello? All right, look, just calm down and tell me what happened from the beginning. okay. How's she doing?
Week in, week out, if you don't mind me asking, still keep your figure.
And not just that, keep the opinions fresh. I mean, let's face it, half the time it must feel like saying, I failed, it's a dump.
Half the time, more like 75%, but not tonight.
Oh, what? She had to say that.
No, I mean it. I've had a blast and it's only... Blimey, is it half past eight already? I'm not supposed to have carbs past seven. It's only more of that black pudding.
All right, look, all right, I'll be there as quick as I can. Yeah, I'm leaving now, okay?
Oh, well done, guys. That was excellent. See you later. Bye.
Hey.
Yeah, I wonder how this is tonight.
Like at Hazard, I guess.
I was half thinking about texting her. You know, no hard feelings kind of thing.
Liz is proud. She'd only think you're being patronizing.
Well, I don't want to speak too soon, but I think that was our 4-star review in the bag.
Hey. Brilliant.
Well, I'll give you five. Oh, where's Peter? I can't wait to tell him.
I don't know.
He was here a while back.
I've not seen him for ages.
No, I haven't either. You don't think he's feeling abandoned, do you?
No.
No way.
I've been watching him like a hawk all night. Nothing but oranges is passing.
He shows his secret. See?
Excuse me, love. I'm looking for a pal of mine. There's been a bit of bother.
Bother? That's my middle name. I can walk. Not in a straight line, maybe. Right, you'll be hearing from my solicitor. Come on, let's get out of this dump.
Sorry, there's a footballer!
Oh, what? No hug? Don't tell me I'm in the naughty corner with you and all.
Drink driving? You were drinking orange juice. What happened?
Hook Street. They picked me up on Hook Street. Blasted Hook Street's yard from the flat.
How could you?
Oh, does it matter? It's been done. I've been done. Whichever way you look at it, it's a total disaster.
And Coronation Street continues in half an hour.